And here you thought this rematch was dumb. Ultimate Fighting Championship UFC president Dana White is not going to completely close the door on a potential rematch between currently mixed martial arts MMA phenom Conor McGregor and retired pugilist Floyd Mayweather. I never say never, but I doubt it, White said on the Pardon My Take podcast. McGregor is confident he would capture victory the second time around, despite his technical knockout loss to Mayweather at their pay-per-view PPV extravaganza last August in Las Vegas, Nevada, which early on was a fairly competitive bout. Notorious is also open to a rematch under MMA rules. The chances of that happening are remote, as McGregor has work to do in the lightweight division. In addition, Mayweather was adamant he was getting out of the fight game for good, perhaps to focus on this. But as White alluded to, never is a very long time in sports,